Hi guys, it's Amber from bodypositiveyoga.com, and I just want to talk a little bit about getting your belly out of the way when you're doing twists. All right, so in any pose where we're going to be twisting into, say, like a leg, or twisting sort of to the inside, we're probably going to run into belly against thigh. And in this pose where I'm going to bring my left foot in towards my sit bone, already I'm crunched up, my belly's on my thigh, and this is about as far as I can come in. So there's a couple of things you can do in any of these twisting poses. One would be just to widen your feet a little bit to give yourself a little bit more room. And another thing that I like to do is just move the belly out of the way. So I'll actually grab my belly skin and pull it to the inside of my leg. So now I have a little bit more room in here where I can hug the thigh a little bit closer, and that allows me to come in just a little bit more and twist without feeling like I can't breathe. So just moving the skin out of the way can help a little bit in getting you further into a twist.